a website that I actually redesigned for March Chocolates based out of Hollister. So the problem with their website was the infrastructure was really unorganized. There was a lot of information just displaced in different areas and different pages. There was shopping cart issues, so if you were on the website shopping for items and you added it to your cart, sometimes they would disappear, or you could purchase items that never existed in the first place. And the shipping option was another issue that I faced. Actually, before I got hired at this company, they didn't have any shipping options for the customers, so that was immediately abandoned cart, and everyone would leave the site from there. And so some of the solutions I created was I added nutrition facts, which are listed here. So now all the information is listed in drop-downs with the products. I also fixed the shipping issues, so now you can choose from the different options for your shipping. And it's easy to visit the shop now. Before, the customers would have to drill down a couple pages to actually get to the shop to buy the product, so I made it so you can easily one-click from the navigation bar. And again, I fixed the shopping cart, and the products are now organized in the shop as well. So my methodology was using previous knowledge. I had worked with WordPress before, but nothing on this level. I also worked designing things, but never implemented them in real-life situations. So I learned by research and practice. There was a lot of things that I learned along the way that I wouldn't have otherwise. And I really manipulated the website that was already there because it was so unorganized. I really had to think back and track how I would organize and wireframe and prototype the website to be something that I wanted it to. And I had to revisit a lot of the structure that was created because this is an outdated website. A lot of the things were Frankenstein and put together that shouldn't have been, and I kind of went back and cleaned all that up. So the tools I used was, I used a lot of Adobe Creative Cloud, so the Illustrator was mostly for vector images and graphic work. Photoshop for the actual images that I have on the website. Again, I used HTML and CSS to customize the website to fit the needs of the website itself. There was a lot of things that WordPress just can't do with plugins, so you have to go in and drop in custom code for that. And so what I learned from the project was working with different departments. I was based out of the IT department, but I worked a lot with marketing on this just because they had a lot of input that they were happy to share. And you're your own greatest resource, so a lot of the things I learned along the way were through Google or resources I have here on campus. And then I